Hey y'all, welcome back to Work Autonomy. So today we're going to talk about Credit Repair Cloud. Now before I get started, as always, if you're interested in the position discussed, check the description box below for the link so you can go ahead and apply for the role. Now with Credit Repair Cloud, I've already done a video on this company. I like this company because I've vetted them pretty well. And the reason I like them is that one, they hire globally, so it doesn't matter where you are, you can go ahead and apply for this position. The only caveat is out of anywhere in the world and within the US, the only place that they don't hire is in Colorado. I don't know why, they just don't hire in Colorado. They actually have an asterisk at the very bottom of this job description that confirms that. So just let you know up front. But apart from that, it's a really good company, strong standing, good Glassdoor reviews, and the salary is very strong for this particular role. So for their customer happiness champion, the last time they had the salary disclosed, it was at $60,000. I assume that's probably still the same, but it could be plus or minus. So, but around that range nonetheless. And with the customer happiness champion, what you'll do in this role is you'll fully understand Credit Repair Cloud's business strategy, products, and their unique mission. You'll fully understand the customer's journey from first exposure into an inactive paid user. You deeply care about the customers as human beings. You provide customer support over email, phone, and chat. You're a positive, encouraging voice for non-technical customers. You have a high sense of urgency when needed. Master all of the products and services. Work with the team and your manager to improve the processes. You're highly skilled in technical customer support. You love solving problems. You love advocating for the customers internally. You love doing things efficiently, and you have tons of common sense. So the requirements for the role is you are an accountable, punctual, responsible, mature professional with discipline and requires little supervision post-training period. You have strong interpersonal, written, and verbal communication skills. You're confident. You're tech literate. You genuinely care about the customers, your work, and the team. You're self-motivated. You are an inquisitive person, and you always want to learn new things. You want to improve processes and strive when you're given the freedom to do so. You're always on top of things. Nothing slips through the cracks. You have the ability to work in a quiet environment for making calls, and a strong internet connection is a must. And you also have the availability to work Pacific Standard Time business hours and weekends. And the benefits that are inclusive with the role is numerous. So it includes health, vision, dental, $1,500 equipment, home office allowance, a 401k company matchup plan, free credit monitoring, competitive salary, unlimited PTO, paid holidays, 4 weeks of paid parental leave, compassionate leave, paid conferences, learning budget, annual benefits, profit sharing bonus, purpose-driven activities, free access to nutrition, yoga, and fitness classes, employee wellness program, unlimited meditation and mindfulness content, fun perks and monthly activities, a comprehensive and paid onboarding process, and also the freedom to work from anywhere around the world. And they do have an asterisk that some benefits apply to USA-based employees only. And again, they do mention that this position may be performed remotely anywhere in the world and within the US except for Colorado. Again, don't know why, but that's the only exception. But this is a really, really good company. Really good benefits, as you can see, they're numerous, and that's probably not all of them, but really good benefits, a strong salary, they hire from anywhere around the world, so please take advantage of this. And that's all I have for you guys at this time. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and subscribe so you can get notified when I post new job opportunities. But until next time, I will see you guys in the next videos. Take care.